Alhamdulillah, from the new invented things, as our Sheikh Abdullah Anqari Hafidullah, he mentions, is turn off the lights during Salat al-Taraweeh for khushu'. This is an innovation, it's a bid'ah in Islam, and this is taken from the Sufis. The Sufis, when they do the act of worship, they turn off the light, and it's called al-kashf. Al-kashf is for you to be exposed. So they turn off the light, and it basically removes a veil. It's basically removing the veil, and like you have gut feelings and you have dreams, in order for you to reach a goal, like, or to for you to learn something from the deen. Now all of these innovations for you to turn off the lights during Salat al-Taraweeh, it's not from the Sunnah, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and it should be avoided. Barakallahu fikum. Why? Because the Sufis, they turn off the light and they do their ibadah in order to get closer to Allah azza wa jal. And that's from the innovations, it's called al-kashf. Al-kashf is for you to remove yourself from a veil, and then you have gut feelings and stuff like that. Allah knows best.